Does whole disk encryption impact computer performance? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's a question I got some time ago. Does whole disk encryption only affect performance while the computer is starting, or does it have a constant effect on the computer's overall performance? Well, these days the answer is kind of sort of neither and both. Encryption in general, and whole disk encryption specifically, has actually come a really long way since it was first introduced many, many years ago. One of the most striking changes is its impact on performance. I'll put it this way. I would not let performance concerns hold you back from using whole disk encryption. In fact, I don't even consider it. Whole disk encryption kicks in when things are written to or read from the disk. That means the apparent performance of your disk when encrypting is at play is gauged by two things: the speed of the disk itself and the speed of your CPU. Both have been getting significantly, if not dramatically, faster over time. While not directly impacting encryption, the speed of disks, particularly SSDs, is impressive. In general, speed is the first thing we think of when it comes to read-write performance, whether your data is encrypted or not. You're more likely to notice the impact of a slower drive than you are to notice whether data is being encrypted or not. CPU speeds, as well now as the number of CPU cores that are available on a PC, also directly influence the performance impact of most types of encryption. Encryption is a very complex mathematical calculation. As complex as it may be, though, today's CPUs are more than capable of handling the work without breaking a digital sweat. In comparison to the amount of time required to get the data on and off the disk, which is the same whether it's encrypted or not, the additional time it takes to encrypt or decrypt that data along the way is amazingly short. Now, there's no specific time when whole disk encryption has more or less impact. It happens as your computer reads and writes data to and from the encrypted disk. Yeah, if startup tends to be particularly disk intensive, the operating system and all your startup applications and data are read from, or in some cases written to, the disk. But this is the same with or without encryption. I also can't say that it has a constant effect on your performance because it's only about disk operations. If your computer is idling, there can be no impact because there's no disk activity and no encryption being performed. More important than any of the performance impact is your ability to access the data when, not if, something goes wrong. That means, one, back up the key. Make absolutely certain your encryption key is backed up. Microsoft makes this easy if you're using BitLocker in a Microsoft account. It offers to back up the information for you. Regardless, take the extra time to export the key and save it in a safe place. If you lose the ability to log into your machine, your encrypted data is lost forever without the ability to recover that key. Two, remember the password. If you use a password or passphrase-based encryption tool, like Veracrypt, don't lose the password. There's no backdoor. Without the password, your data is inaccessible, period. Keep the password in a safe place, such as maybe your encrypted password vault, even if only to be able to remind yourself or copy-paste when needed, or some other secure location. Three, keep backups safe. Now, I strongly recommend backing up your encrypted drive in unencrypted form. Most backup programs actually do this automatically, as the encryption is just as transparent to them as it is to any other software running on your machine. That means you need to make sure that the backups themselves are stored securely. Performance is just not a reason to avoid modern whole disk encryption offered by BitLocker or tools like Veracrypt. Performance impact is minimal, if it's even noticeable at all. If your data is sensitive, or your computer is easily lost or stolen, the benefits of whole disk encryption are worth considering it for the privacy and the security of your data. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/97268. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.